Oh, I got it on green.
That's okay. Next. One drop.
Because I kind of did two drops.
One is enough.
Oops. Did I do too much? Ooh.
Yeah, don't squeeze too hard.
Sorry.
Because one drop is really strong, remember? What are you doing?
Putting yellow.
Can you explain to me what you're doing? Are you gonna make art?
Yep.
How? How are you making art?
Just 1 minute and you'll see and find out.
So. How about 2 colors in 1 ice cube? Well, now that you start painting, you can go ahead and finish your paint.
Okay.
Want to
see how it makes the
cool?
Mixing out the colors?
Yeah, keep your eyes on the bowl so it doesn't melt after you're done. This one is melting. That is our very cold art.
Yes, you wanna try?
No, thank you.
Too cold? So I made something blurry.
Well, you have another piece of the paper to color right there.
But it doesn't have any more food color. Can I put a little more?
Where's the yellow one?
Yellow makes it really beautiful. Yellow is a really beautiful color.
You need a wipey?
Yes. Thank you.
You
are very kind.
You can hold on to it. Are you done?
No, we're not done. I'm not done. Yeah. Can I put a little more food color in the food coloring painting?
Look in the container. It's full of food coloring.
Can I put a little more? Like,
sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Choose ice. The green.